everyone, and welcome to the third week of the MOOC. The engagement over this MOOC has been amazing. We've received so many questions from you, and certain issues have been raised over the course of this course. We will try to respond to some of these issues. Obviously, we cannot respond to all of them because there are so much. In the Ask Us session, you guys were so responsive and raised really salient issues that we wish we could discuss at this time. We wish we could address all of them, but we can't at this time. So we will note these questions, and we hope that the conversation continues after this MOOC and people continue to respond to these questions and respond to one another. Some of the questions you raised will be addressed in the coming weeks. Issues around communication with communities, looking at culture shock and what happens around that, looking at networks, establishing networks, more resource schools, supporting less resource schools, issues around mindsets. Some of these questions come up in the weeks to come, so they will not be addressed for now. However, there are issues around parents being supportive versus not being supportive. We also talked about inclusion of students who are blind in the regular classroom, and can children with differing abilities be included in the same classroom? We will try to address some of these questions now. And one or two of them, I will bring my personal learning and experience into, but for quite a bit of them, as a team, we have discussed it, and from our collective experiences, I've decided to also to respond based on what we know regarding the issues that you have raised. We are really appreciative of your support and bringing your experiences to this course. It is amazing. For us, it is because you would only know so much about your context, but there's a need to connect widely, to be able to respond to the situation of inclusive education and including education for all children at the global level. So your experiences are so appreciated.